Beef lovers, a whopper with no beef.
Oh, I'm definitely a beef guy.
But who doesn't love beef?
Turns out these beef lovers love plants too.
I can't tell the difference.
No beef.
Gibson got himself dead.
Oh, Thank you. himself.
I wonder where he picked that up from.
never trusted Enzo. But for now, just get your boys ready. Don't tell him when Remy might call on.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All right.
Keep this safe.
What do we have?
Our business is done here.
Thank you.
greetings and salutations and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
Oh, damn.
course you got
as good as found.
Dipshit got himself dead.
That's a nice piece you got there.
Huh? Oh, some bitch ain't breathe.
I think he split.
Quiet as a tomb. Huh?
Poe, some bitch ain't breathing.
I couldn't live here someday. Crazier things have happened.
Ain't this fun?
Uh-huh. Right.
Huh? Looks empty to me.
That's scary as fuck.
Huh?
Huh?
I'll find a bastard!
Let's look this way.
Someplace else.
Shit. Ain't coming back from that.
Is that a gun in that guy's hand?
He just wasted one of us.
Over here somewhere.
Watch it. Hello there. All this new music?
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
God damn, this cold. Hotter than sin, and I have to sweat this nonsense out.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
I still haven't seen the inside of the lab. It's the damnedest thing, too, between the muscle and the chemist they brought in. The place is like this big secret.
Think what you're about to do.
It's fucking spooky.
Got what I like.
You got the green, I got it all.
Ain't asking for no handout.
Good.
You better tell me what Bobby Bastion's up to.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
My crew will be in touch.
Oh.
trouble keeping track. If it's the one I'm thinking of, though, but that one's trouble.
Curiosity's getting the better of me.
Motherfucker's got business to attend to.
That person looks lifeless.
I wonder where he picked that up from.
Was that only one that heard that?
Ambulance.
Huh? This bullet back.
Just get to the phone.
This gonna be fun.
I'll blast the black off him.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Hey there, sweetie. All right.
Better
what are we
losers
handling today?
Bonsoir, Shay.
Thank you.
both gonna need new shoes after this shit.
A deck of cards if you want to play later.
Whatever, pal.
Huh?
What was that noise? You still breathing, bro?
Huh?
Where the fuck are you?
I'm fine, a bastard.
Can't tell. Who that?
You making it extra tough for Bobby Bastian to cook up his shit. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastian. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastian there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastian. Go get the fucker.
This area is for employees only.
I'll call the police if I have to.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Someone do something!
I found me a loose frog with a tight pussy.
Sounds like Olivia Marcano is holding Mr. Bastion to account. Oh, but threatened to cut the poor bastard's nuts off.
Who the fuck she thinks she is talking to us that way, goddamn?
She wrong? You get a racket like this, you got one job. Keep the drugs moving. Ain't goddamn rocket science. You see something? Holler. This place is a plum target.
I'm not hearing things, am I? Dipshit got himself dead.
You should be scared.
Let's try over there. Fresh body here.
God damn it. He got another one.
Better get a closer look.
Grabbing some cover!
I'll feed you to my fucking hogs!
Hit him from the other side! There he is!
Yellow bastard.
Over here.
Fresh body here.
Wait. Holy fuck, this guy's dead.
Try that area.
Hey, bro. Hey, you okay? Fuck.
What?
Shit. Ain't coming back from that.
Oh, some bitch ain't breathing.
Get this useless fucking body out of here. Fuck, he ain't breathing!
Can't kill what ain't here? Fuck it.
God damn it! We gotta find that asshole!
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
Oh, Jesus. He's dead.
Holy shit, that's a corpse.
Ouch!
Time you got a new partner, Bastion. One that's gonna let you focus on doing what you do best.
All right. I'll cook for you.
Welcome to the family. Only way we're gonna hold on to Frisco Fields is if you send some of your boys.
No problem, pal. Help is on its way.
Lincoln, will you tell these simple fucks that you got to react to PCC with the green RV agent in a completely dry environment?
Boy, you don't come around here.
Just my luck.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Not cool.
What can I take off your hands?
This safe.
On my way. Call me if you need me.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Be out directly.
Anything you want here?
Well, aren't you a course so-and-so?
Let me see what you got.
Hope you...
Copy with that. See you later.
I think you're looking for me?
Jackie? A mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The Cloak and Dagger Act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much, but you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Moreau starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
No one's really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly.
Campaign and was there on the night. After the man got shot, he came home, locked himself in that room. Got so he was tripping 2-3 days at a time. Not
yeah,
talking about
it. Just stop with the bullshit. Why won't you get me on the night crew?
Because you ain't earned it yet, that's fucking why. You get on that job, you need to be someone Mr. Moreau can trust. Really trust.
Thank you.
You want to live? You'll tell me all about Chester Moreau's operation.
Mr. Moreau's got some of our other Southern Union guys on a job for him. A big one. Sacred.
I might need you. Stay close.
They just look at you like you're dumb and wait for you to stop speaking so they can tell you you didn't get the job.
Long time, huh?
Get to the bottom of that shit!
Huh? Yeah, I'll find him. Killed one of our brothers. What?
Oh, come on now, Snowflake. Where you think you're going?
Fuck you!
Take your beating, boy.
Fuck you!
Do I have to shoot someone?
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
No can do, lad. Sorry.
Thank you.
church with me. You need to pray for forgiveness.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
You, of course, so-and-so.
Out of my way!
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
I'll make you beg for death, boy.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Watch it, pal!
Get down! Get down! He's got a gun! We need a doctor over here! Fast!
What up, Fully? Huh? No. Oh, it's cool, man. I ain't tripping. What's this you finna make?
Meatloaf.
Green. She knows she don't. I'm playing this motherfucking mafia shit. Mm-hmm. And shit, this shit tight though, bro. Huh? Yeah, shit. Yeah, they lost too. You in your 70s already? Yeah, I know his kill death ratio overall up there though. Nah, he played a fucking Western ass. Kill confirmed.
All right, we did it.
That's the only mode I play. That's the best mode, cause niggas can't camp. You gotta get them fucking tags. Ah, you're talking about it.
Thank you.
So what? What's that? Shoddy. With a shoddy. Yeah. why I don't play that shit. That shit lame as hell. That's why I like that kill confirmed, because you can't do that. I mean, you can, but it's stupid. Thank you.
25
for the gas station. For what?
From what? From West Carolina.
Oh, shit. The only mode I'm playing when I get that shit is kill confirmed. Hold on.
What up, Jeez? You got some green still? You say you wet? Oh, not in the field? You said you're on 150 acres. All right.
Yeah, come down like I did. Yeah, I remember that shit. You said I was on that the block before the tracks. Yeah. I mean, all right, I'm on my way, bro. I'm gonna come and grab a 25 from.
Guess I'm gonna go get some lunch in there. Pass me them what's name, babe, so I can try the motherfucker off. You just sitting there, like, with your legs all crossed and stuff, like you wanna get banged. That's what it's looking like to me. Somebody finna get banged when I get back to the crib. Huh? Oh yeah, yeah. I ain't man. You said what? Who said I can't? I'm out here, bruh. Oh, they ain't gonna. Oh, I ain't worried. Oh, most. Like, I ain't worried about it because motherfucker not gonna hit me. motherfuckers just look comfortable. Snowflake, get your ass away from me. I don't want you shouting. Seems small. Nah, they straight. Big, kind of small. They straight. Small. I said they straight on my feet. Man. Hold on, right quick, Rio. Motherfucker, you ain't gonna do shit.
Thank you. frozen.
What's that? Oranges. Why are they frozen?
Can I put them in the freezer?
Why? Because you're a weirdo. Just felt like throwing some oranges in the freezer. Where my pants and shit up? I be smacking these racist motherfuckers, bro.
Oh my god.
They be like, you don't belong around here, nigger. Smack. Who the fuck you talk to? You know, this shit based in like the 60s and like down south. You already know they racist as shit. Probably why I like it so much, dog. I get to kill these racist white motherfuckers. Fucking pistol I be walking around though, this silencer joint. This motherfucker is legit, bruh. Man, this silencer pistol ain't nothing to fuck with. I'm about to jab your ass, homie. Drop the merch. What, cause I stabbed him in the neck? That's what I do. Look at that ruthless. She's talking about some ill. Took this nigga neck off, bruh. I'm jabbing they ass up, bruh. Look at that motherfucker sentry. You either come over here or you gonna die from right there. How you gonna do this? You gonna stand right there? Alright, I'm about to shoot your ass in the face. One shot. You wanna stand there like a goof nut? Oh, look at all that money. Money, money. And we're gonna shoot you. Cause we're in the money. You gotta put down witnesses and shit so motherfuckers won't snitch. I don't mind it though. stop snitching, nigga. Well, I be fucking all niggas be on the phone. I can cut the phone line and shit. That shit tight. Hey, nigga, what you doing? You telling? You telling, huh?
No.
Cut the phone line to go to work on their ass. Hold on right quick.
Shit! What was that?
Walking in your goddamn shoe, I'm gonna twist my ankle. Shit! Oh, babe, I'm screwed. I look, and I heard, babe, now a few minutes be walking the hills and hit that look. Now a few minutes and they be, that's what I just, I literally was walking and my, the angle went down like that. I just, you know, even up the, and got them heels on the ankle just, I just buzzed my nose. Damn that shit.
You still playing that Call of Duty? Stop my fucking what's name, bro. Come in.